close that. What's going on, YouTube? It's 34 Richie. We back at it. Special guest in the back.
Yo.
King Dave, 235 in the back. We back with another food review. I think I kind of like doing these shits, so I just randomly came in the house and just thought I should do a review because it's my first time eating from this place. Today, we got ATL Wings. Located in Virginia Beach. Holland Shopping Center or whatever. We're gonna take a look at these wings real quick and we're gonna go right into it. So somebody told me in the last video, I should talk a little bit more and I should show the food more. So this is how that look when we starting off. Okay. Got some ranch in the cut.
So many
food places. I only got a 5-piece because I'm not even really hungry, but these are the honey hot flavor. My friend back there has the same flavor.
Yeah.
You know, that's not bad. Flavor really smacks when you first bite into it.
You gotta put a little sauce on the fry, bro.
It's off on the wings?
On the wings, I put a little sauce on the fry when you eat it. With the seasoning salt.
Shit. Got me a fat ass sweet tea right here. Y'all know the deal. I don't know who's gonna drink all this. Shit, I tell you what, the Chinese spot is better than the American stores when it comes to the drinks. They look out.
Hell yeah.
For only a couple more dollars, McDonald's charged you $3 for a medium cup. Like, whoa. Should be $2.60. Hard to take the cap off on this junk, though. Damn.
That's that New York shit, man.
I thought it was ATL wings. Down that New York shit. That tea bussin'.
Hell yeah.
Put some sauce on the fry. Oh shit. Dropping shit. Come here. Oh yeah, that shit like that.
Hell yeah, bro.
Come show them your plate.
Show me your plate real quick.
Honey hot, see, he just got the 10, though.
Yeah, I got the 10. That shit halfway gone, though, you feel me? That shit light, though. That shit stupid light, though.
He punished him. I gotta get on what he on. He on that tip of these wings. Honestly, I like this shit. I do like my wings to be a little bit easier to pull apart, but it's not OD. It's not OD tough, like how some wings be. Y'all got a thumbs up so far. I'll do my full review when I finish. Hey, but leave in the comments some places y'all want me to try out in the 757 area. I do drive. You know what I'm saying? So But distance, it doesn't really matter because I'm probably only going to the spot like one time, depending on how good it is. Like, depending on, I got my words mixed up. Especially in Rays, that's the only place I'll probably be going to multiple times and ass out Portsmouth. It's a little distance from me, but for them wings, and I'm going back for the hot wings too. I might go around just trying the hottest wings and letting y'all watch me suffer. I mean, these ain't hot for real, for real.
Yeah. That honey cooled down.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. She trying to fuck. Hell yeah. He want a pound. Hell yeah. Ooh, he want a verse. I tax some wax.
So how you living, Rip? You good?
I'm good, man. How you feel about the wings?
I'm good, bro. I told you this shit is like that, bro.
So David actually introduced me to the spot.
Yeah.
He been going there for a little while now.
Man,
it's my first time.
We used to work out every day. And every other day we used to come and get ATL wings. Cause I first found out like ATL, like I mean Honey Hot Wings in Atlanta. When I was in Atlanta with my cousin. And he showed me that shit. And that was like the best wings I ever had in my life. But I couldn't find it out in VA. Cause like not a lot of spots sell up. So when I found out about this place, when I heard ATL, I was like, yeah, man, look, they got honey hot, bro. You gotta try that shit. Man, that shit was rock.
It's definitely living up to the hype.
I'm surprised not a lot of people know about this spot, though.
I'm a flats type of guy. Are y'all flats or wings type of people? Comment. Definitely comment some places you want me to go to. This one extra saucy. Shit. Shit starting to take me out.
Yeah.
I'm a skinny nigga. I don't eat that much. I just eat for the taste. Alrighty, hi. I just smoke for the taste. 30 can CPM. It came from Chase. I swear you won't believe how much I made. I've been watching Money Man videos lately.
Mm-hmm.
Trying to get in on that crypto.
Yeah.
I'm trying everything, bro. Anything to get the upper hand.
Like I said, we about to come into a digital world, bro.
That's a fact. Oh my god.
What I feel like gonna happen though, it's gonna be like a digital market.
Mm-hmm.
Like kind of how like, you know how like Apple came in the game?
Yeah.
Or like completely just took over phones?
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna be like that with that type of with digital money, digital currency.
I feel like if they can get everybody, like I'm not gonna say everybody, if they can get like 60-70% of the population to start using that shit, the whole shit would crash.
That's what I'm saying, bro. Like it's gonna be a company, bro. It's a company working on that shit right now. To be able to handle that, because they know what they're about to do. You know what I'm saying? And once that happens, whoever start that shit will be the richest nigga in the world. That's why I'd be looking and just waiting, you feel me?
Opportunity.
Because I'm going to hop on that shit so quick, bro. Because you got to think about everybody, like my little sister and stuff, when they get older,
mm-hmm.
like that's going to be currency, bro. It ain't gonna be no more cash.
Hell yeah, because all the kids now be on Cash App with it. Like,
mm-hmm.
They know niggas don't wanna go to no ATM. The more you get used to it, shit, your kids gonna be doing the same thing.
Yeah.
influence people around you to do this shit. All plugs got Cash App now, nigga. Plugs ain't have Cash App like a year or two ago. That's literally showing you how the demand for a certain type of currency is changing. That's wild.
Mm-hmm. Yo. Yeah, right now. And then we about to pull up on you.
What time is it?
8:14.
Alright, yeah, we still on case, on track.
Yeah, we good. We need to eat this. Then we on our way to you. But you ain't good, bro. You know what I'm eating though, bro.
Tell that bitch stop rushing me.
You know what I'm eating. What? Take a look, bro. Hey, man. You already know, bro.
Hey. I got an 8 out of 10 on wings. The fries is cool.
Bro, I got this.
I'm gonna be 100% honest. The fries is honestly cool, but I don't even find that many places that really got outstanding fries. Like, but you know who got them fries because you seen it in the last video. ATL wings, 8 out of 10 on the wings. The flavor is bussing. Flavor bussing like a motherfucker. But I'm gonna wrap up this video, man. Like I said, ATL wings, it's a cool spot. Y'all go ahead, go through there, support them. I'm gonna see if they got an Instagram. If they do, I'm gonna tag them. Y'all see that? It's 34.
So, I'm out. Do nothing.